trade union movement, there will not be a strong middle class. I want you all to be thinking about how many workers stood up, went to jail, some died in the fight to create the kind of trade union movement that helped create the American middle class. Think about the civil rights movement. Think about the fact. Think about the number of people whose names we will never know. People who were killed, people who were beaten, people who were jailed, standing up for human dignity and civil rights. They fought. I'm all burned out. We didn't change the world overnight. I'm giving up. Think about those people who struggled decade after decade, gave their lives, and sometimes died in that struggle. Think about the women's movement. Think about the fact that this is what revolution is about. 100 years ago, women in America did not have the right to vote. Did not have the right to get the education or the jobs they wanted in America all of 100 years ago. But women did not accept that. They did not allow the establishment to define their lives. They determined to define their own lives. They stood up and they fought.